Well, police are looking for the person who shot a cat in South Buffalo Township. A humane police officer was called out to the intersection of Iron Bridge and Freeport Roads. Residents tried to give the animal food and water, but it was in rough shape. The hospital found a bullet inside the cat's head and said she had recently had kittens. Due to the severity of her injuries, the cat was euthanized.